I have COVID and I've been quarantined for I think 6 days now, but I haven't been keeping track on the time, but yeah, I have COVID.